How to fix redeeming offline purchases stuck error when starting Fortnite on Xbox Series XS. If you receive this error, power cycling your Xbox Series XS console may resolve it. 1. Turn off your Xbox Series XS console. 2. Unplug the power cable from the console. 3. Wait 10 seconds. 4. Plug the power cable back into the console. 5. Turn on your Xbox Series XS console. 6. Start Fortnite.